Everybody, this is Tyler from Tyler's Time Tunes and More, and it's another Tuesday. That means it's time for a story. Today we are reading Mr. Happy Finds a Hobby. So this is Mr. Happy, and he's trying to find a hobby. And you can see I have my little sign here that says the title. So let's go ahead and get into it. Mr. Happy is a happy sort of a fellow. He lives in Happy Land, which is a happy sort of place. Behind his house, there is a wood full of happy birds, and on the other side of the wood, there is a lake full of happy fish. Now one day, not that long ago, Mr. Happy went for a walk down through the wood. As he came to the shore of the lake, he heard an unusual sound, a sound that is seldom heard in Happy Land. It was the sound of somebody moaning and grumbling. Mr. Happy peered round the trunk of a tree. At the edge of the lake, there was somebody fishing and grumbling, and grumbling and fishing. It was Mr. Grumble. "Good morning, Mr. Grumble," said Mr. Happy. Mr. Grumble. "Sorry," whispered Mr. Happy. "Have you caught anything?"
"Yes, I've caught a cold," grumbled Mr. Grumble.
"I've been sitting here all night. I hate fishing."
"Then why are you fishing?" asked Mr. Happy.
"Because Mr. Quiet said it was fun. And you see, I'm trying to find something I enjoy doing. Something I can do as a hobby."
Pondered Mr. Happy. "I might be able to help. Come on, let's see if we can find you a hobby." As they walked along, Mr. Happy thought long and hard as he thought Mr. Grumble grumbled. He grumbled about the noise the birds were making. He grumbled about having to walk. But most of all, he grumbled about not having a hobby. Grumble, grumble, grumble.
First of all, they met Mr. Rush in his car. Mr. Happy explained what they were doing. "What's your hobby?" asked Mr. Grumble.
"Speed," said Mr. Rush. "Hop in."
And they did. Mr. Grumble very quickly decided that he did not like going fast.
Next, they met Little Miss Giggles. "What's your hobby?" asked Mr. Grumble.
"I like giggling," giggled Miss Giggles.
So they went to the circus to see the clowns. Little Miss Giggles giggled, Mr. Happy laughed, and Mr. Grumble frowned.
"I hate custard pies," grumbled Mr. Grumble.
It proved to be a very long day for Mr. Happy. They went everywhere.
They went to Little Miss Splendid's house. But Mr. Grumble did not like hats.
They went to Mr. Mischief's house.
But Mr. Grumble did not like practical jokes.
They bounced with Mr. Bounce.
And they looked through keyholes with Mr. Nosy. But nothing was right. In fact, nothing was left. Mr. Happy had run out of ideas. As the sun was setting, they saw Mr. Impossible coming towards them down the lane.
"Now, if anybody can help us that somebody out to be Mr. Impossible," said Mr. Happy.
"Hello," he said. You're good at the impossible. Can you think of a hobby that Mr. Grumble would enjoy?"
"That?"
said Mr. Impossible.
"Yes," said Mr. Happy and Mr. Grumble together.
"Would be impossible," said Mr. Impossible. Growled Mr. Grumble and stomped off home.
It It was whilst drinking a cup of tea the next morning that Mr. Happy had an idea. A perfectly obvious idea. He rushed around to Mr. Grumble's house.
"I got it," cried Mr. Happy. "You can take up fishing."
"Fishing? But I hate fishing."
"I know. But what do you while you are fishing? What do you do while you are fishing?" asked Mr. Happy.
"I don't know."
"You grumble," said Mr. Happy. "And what do you like doing most of all?"
"I like..."
And then it dawned on Mr. Grumble.
"I like grumbling."
Mr. Grumble looked at Mr. Happy, and then for the first time in a very long time, he smiled. A very small smile, but a smile all the same. And that was Mr. Happy Finds a Hobby. So, the point of the story is, Mr. Happy wanted to make Mr. Grumble happy. And what settled Mr. Grumble the most was grumbling. So Mr. Happy found a hobby as teaching people to think about what they could do. Like, what could they do that could make them more happier? Or what they already do but they don't realize it. And thanks to Mr. Happy, Mr. Grumble was able to figure out that his hobby was grumbling, and now he's happy. So that was our story today, Mr. Happy Finds a Hobby. I'm Tyler, and I'll see you later.